As a researcher working on brain diseases, all our work consists in providing new discoveries and new results so that diseases can be better understood and better treated. This is why we spend all our life in the lab, and this is why we will never give up until a treatment will be found. I really believe that stem cells have a great potential, and several labs in the world are working with the intention to turn stem cells into neurons that could be then transplanted into the brain of patients with diseases like Parkinson's disease or Huntington's disease, with the hope that these new neurons could replace the cells, the neurons that have died in this disease, and with the hope that these transplanted cells could functionally integrate and provide some benefit to the patients. But these are hopes, and we all know that science is the only human activity that can turn these hopes into reality. But for neurological diseases, we are not there yet, and there are no shortcuts. We have a lot of ideas and we have a lot of hypotheses, and we need to test these hypotheses, because ideas and wishful thinkings are not enough. We need to provide evidence, we need to provide the results, we need to show that these stem cells can really generate the right neurons, and we need to show that once these neurons are transplanted, that they can really integrate and generate some benefit in an experimental animal model first, and in human beings in controlled clinical trials later on. And once we have the results, we do not keep these results for ourselves, but we make these results available to the scientific community and to the public, so that the scientific community can make use of these results and possibly create the next step in science and in toward clinical trials. I like dreams, and my dream as a scientist is to be able to contribute to finding a cure for one of these terrible neurological diseases. But I know that the direction to be taken can only be decided by our results and not by our dreams.